prone overhead press. So once you get strong at that one, you can grab some light weights in your hands and press them, as long as you're able to keep your wrists as high as you were without any weight. So your goal throughout that movement is to keep forehead on the ground, butt squeezed so that you don't arch through your lower back. Keep your wrists as high as possible at all times. Squeezing the shoulder blades together, getting some really good shoulder stability and lower trap work in.